South Carolina may have come up short in the game at Pitt Stadium, but they did provide the play of the year when Mike Hole courageously dodged and weaved to avert the Panther rush and somehow launched a pass intended for Anthony Smith, but was deflected to the alert Raynard Brown, who completed this spectacular play that ESPN named one of their plays of the decade.